Hey guys, today I will show you how to root any MI device running MIUI 7. I had just flashed developer on 5.8.22, which happened to be MIUI 7, but was unhappy to know that we do not get root access. So I will show you how to get root access. Firstly, go to this link. I will leave this in the video description below. Now download this supersu.zip file. I have already downloaded it. Now you will need to go to updater app and then click on reboot to recovery mode. This will take you to recovery mode that you have installed. Click on install and select file that you have downloaded and flash it. After flashing, I recommend you to wipe Dalvik caches. Then hit reboot. It may take about 2 minutes. It will update your binary. Our phone have been rebooted, and as you can see, we have got SuperSU installed. Now to show you that we have successfully rooted, I just downloaded a root checker app. Let's open it and grant it SuperSU permission. As you can see, we have rooted our device successfully. So that's it for this video guys. If you find this video helpful, please give a like down below this video and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching and have a great day.